Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. And I pick a random character and it's so am I gonna watch this reason why I hate Doom because he sucks.
You schooled me like a first grader.
So yeah. I wonder how he got the haircut. Probably his brother's mom. His weak mom. Yeah. Alright guys, I don't know who my pick, sorry. Oh hold on. I'm gonna close my eyes guys. And pick for me.
Alright, prepare yourself!
Yes, Gogeta!
I am the one who will destroy you!
Okay. And he's going to... Alright guys, I pick future trucks. Then this guy just pick his avatar again.
Right? For the future.
Alright, me too. Oh, I can do something. The first time you team is my unscripted. Same two.
Thank you.
is a better team.
Kids everywhere, lend me your powers.
Okay guys, I'll pick Gohan team. Then this guy just keep picking his own avatar character.
Thank you.
And just pick another character, Jesus. But I'm gonna kick him. Probably back to his father's character. Okay, one two. I could turn into a Super Saiyan. But then I wish I have a Nimbus. So yeah, that would be very cool. Get it cooler. You know the guy, the character, Cooler? That's his name, Cooler. So yeah. Just making a Dragon Ball Z joke. Just Saiyan. Okay guys, I didn't kick him. He just, well, you know what he just left, right? So, I'm just playing with another character, probably a female baby. Can I turn to Giant? I can't. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna play at the beach. Or the, what's it called? But did you know if you like fight with Super Blue, you can't even use a sword, right? And then if you're trying to slice him, he's gonna turn back to normal. Which is pretty cool. Okay. Dragon Ball Raging Blast 2 is way better than Dragon Ball Raging Blast 2. But the reason why is because they have more characters than Dragon Ball Z. So It's weird when you're in the dungeon. Look at that. That is so weird. And there we go. Dang it. I am so speechless. How did I do that?
Stronger than me.
What? I am so speechless, guys. Just what? Okay, guys, I am so speechless. Like, how did I do that? Like, just how? Like, is that supposed to be a glitch or Easter egg or something? Can I do it again? No, I can't do it again. Nope, I finished. Yes, I won, guys. I won. Dang, look at that. Look at the beast. You just did it. Okay, guys, I pick on Hit Awoken. Ooh. He is gonna be dead.
Finish it.
I'm gonna charge. But the funny thing that people go rocks.
Yeah.
my time.
Okay. And look at this, this head. He doesn't even have a high ground. Just look at him. I did something on dead machine. Yeah, Goku, you beat him, and he changed the assumption back to the same cool. Guys, I'm going to do another one, and then I'm going to finish this video, right? Okay, guys, I pick, Samazu, that's his name, and, look at his head. Oh, I know why he got bald, because one time he was about to go to a barbershop, and then it was closed. It was closed, and then he had to use a lawnmower, and he got bald. So we just got this. See you later or at Saturday. So we are lost. Bye.